And you can basically use the arcs to teleport in between the two. And that's generally the way that I'll play whenever I'm playing Scorched Earth. Like Scorched Earth, and I would say Aberration, those are two of the ones that like I gotta be, I don't